question is this: why won't you guys share a chair? Can you just
with any of us either?
You guys, there are people in this room. Esty's here, Mikey's here, Austin's here. There's more people than cats, and yet you have decided that this is the way this is going to be.
I'm not going to ask anything.
And you just act like you're asleep when I know you're not. But good, like paws crossed. You're such a lady. Oh my.